Okay, YouTube, so I'm trying to do this quick update while I am headed to work, because otherwise I would probably not get a chance to talk to you guys. Turn my little music down just a little bit, just in case you guys can't hear me. I am still on my path to make sure I get off that that 10 pounds that I gained. And, you know, so far, if I go by what the scale said today, then I've got 5 pounds to go. So that's 5 pounds to go before I go to the Anschutz Health and Wellness Center. And I am, what? This road changed like overnight. I can't appreciate this whatsoever, because this is not cool. I don't, what? Okay. That was so dumb. I needed a warning for this change here. Anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, 5 pounds to go. So that means I'm 5 pounds down. And I still have a long ways to go. Like, I'm still getting accustomed to eating and what to eat with my new schedule. Because I'm just not used to being, working later at night. All your time is spent there working, and obviously, like, by the time we get a break, if I even take a break, it's like the break is supposed to start at 7:15, which I normally don't. Like, the past week or so, I haven't even done a break because I'm trying to get done with what I need to get done with. So it's really a struggle to figure out how to really eat well enough. Nonetheless, I'm still going, and all that will come in due time. I've got a new book that I'm thinking about purchasing. So if I get a chance to get that soon, I will share that with you as well. Maybe it'll give me some good tips. But right now, as long as the scale's moving in the right direction, I'm kind of happy. At the same time, my goal is to just keep pushing, keep learning different things, because you don't want the scale to just go down. You want the scale to go down and to be healthy. You want your mindset to be healthy as well as your body to be healthy. So just doing things, or just saying, oh, I'm not going to eat this or that, or blah, blah, up, down, right, that, it's just not really conducive to getting results, I think. It's all about the mind and really making sure that you're doing things that are working for you and working with you, and not pushing yourself into a mindset that's going to work against you or sabotage you. So I haven't started exercising or anything like that yet. I kind of want to conquer just the eating part first, because that's really one of the most important parts about health and weight losses, is really getting on a good path with your nutrition habits. When my mindset is ready for it, then I'll move into working out, which I know I'm going to Anschutz. That'll be a great time to really jumpstart that. So I'm really looking forward to it. Check the website out. There might be some spots still available for the March class. And if not, they've got a host of other classes throughout the year, or sessions rather, throughout the year, boot camps. So check them out and pray for me that I keep going in the right direction. I feel like this really is the year to conquer this, because, you know, it's been too long. The first time I remember realizing that I was a little bit overweight or being heavier than the other folks around me was when I was in third grade. That was a long time ago. And it's sort of time to get out of this. So this is the year, and there is no other time but now. I will not fail this year. You will not fail this year. You've got to set in your mind that you're ready to give up on failing. That's the only thing you should give up on. Give up on failing. So guys, this is the year for success. Let's go out and get it. Have a great day. Bye.